Welcome to USMLEFasttrack.com. The section we're going to talk about today is from
First Aid for the USMLE Step 1, 2013 edition.
Page 222.
Oncogenic microbes.
How does oncogenic microbes commonly lead to cancers? Oncogenic microbes can lead to cancers in two different ways. One is when the virus can inject itself directly into the genome and cause cancer. The second way is if the microbes causes infection, which leads to chronic inflammation. And that chronic inflammation of continuous building and rebuilding will eventually cause something to mess up in the cell cycle, therefore eventually leading to cancer. What cancer can be caused by human T lymphotropic virus 1? Human T lymphotropic virus 1, or HTLV1, can lead to adult T-cell leukemia or lymphoma. What cancer can be caused by infection with hepatitis B and hepatitis C virus? Hepatitis B and hepatitis C virus can eventually lead to hepatocellular carcinoma. Name all the cancers that can be caused by infection with Epstein-Barr virus. Epstein-Barr virus is associated with Burkitt's lymphoma, Hodgkin's lymphoma, nasopharyngeal carcinoma, and CNS lymphomas in immunocompromised patients. Name the cancers that can be caused by human papilloma virus. Human papilloma virus is associated with cervical carcinoma and it's caused by HPV 16 and HPV 18. HPV infection can also cause penile and anal carcinomas as well as upper respiratory squamous cell carcinoma.
For more information on this topic, click on the link in the description section below. For a full USMLE Step 1 review, be sure to check us out at usmlefasttrack.com, where we help you review the entire first aid for the USMLE Step 1 with high quality videos and hundreds of detailed pictures for a better understanding of the material. So to learn from the best USMLE review book, be sure to check us out at usmlefasttrack.com.